Stadium Truck is feeling very nice, though. I mean,
don't burn me back.
Everybody, Jabota Slab Training. Welcome back, guys, to another skills challenge video. Now, very quickly before we begin this, LPN05, we used this rally truck for our last Let's Play episode, and this is actually a YouTuber, and it was funny because I did look at it, and it kind of caught me off guard, because I had a look at it, and I'm like, oh, you know what, maybe it's just actually a professional driver's paint job, this and that, and I got a comment on that video. And he actually commented saying, you know, thanks for using the paint job, that's awesome to see. So ladies and gentlemen, go and check him out. Now the only thing though is, he is, if I'm not mistaken, a German YouTuber. So it's gonna be very tough if you guys are not German to really understand anything that he's talking about. Me and him actually go a little bit farther back than you guys would think. Now,
hey there. What's up?
Funny enough, way back maybe when I first was just under 10,000 subscribers, he had about 20,000 at the time, and I believe I contacted him maybe, or vice versa, and he actually ended up giving me a shout out in one of his videos, skyrocketed my subs, gained a lot of new subscribers from him, so I was very, you know, very grateful, very thankful. Now that I have much more of an audience, I can maybe return that favor and then some. So if you guys do enjoy a German YouTuber, go and check him out. Link will be in the description box below. I don't know how many German subscribers we have. We're gonna definitely find out though, man. Today, we gonna learn the damn day, man. You know what I'm saying? And we're gonna switch up the Monster to a damn Red Bull paint job. Me personally, I prefer Monster. I don't know what it is. Let me know which do you guys prefer, Monster or Red Bull. Let me know in the damn comment section, ladies and gentlemen. But today though, as I said, we are doing another skills challenge. Now if you guys have no idea what the hell you guys are doing here today, the game plan is very damn simple. We're gonna be taking three tunes that you guys have put up on the tuning setup board on your storefront, and I will be trying all three of those tunes today. Now our goal is 306,000 skill score, right? We need to beat that in order to accomplish this damn mission, man. We gotta beat it, man. Now unfortunately we have not been able to do that for the last couple videos. It has been a just huge damn accomplishment on here to really try and beat that. I know a lot of you guys tweet me out saying, you know, Slop, I got 1,000,000 points, why are you guys rubbing it in my face, man? You guys see I can't get that high, man, come on now. I'm just kidding, man. You ain't rubbing it in, but I definitely want to hit 1,000,000. It's just, I love doing these because obviously I don't have a high skill challenge yet, and it just kind of makes it, you know, very easy to try and beat it every episode. So that's my plan. I'm hoping we can get this going today, and here we go, guys. We have a lot of entries for today. Let's just scroll through them all. Oh, we don't have actually that many as I thought. Okay. Works better for us, man. So here we go. We're going to count this down from 5 seconds. I'm going to close my eyes, and here we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Robbie Gordon Stadium Super Truck by Bigger Coyote 892 Team Slab. Now this man has the same engine in here, the same damn horsepower with a little bit less weight in his, same torque, so he does have a maxed out stadium truck. Now I don't know if this is gonna be better than what we had currently. If you guys do remember my video that I just put out with this stadium truck, it was a 1,000 horsepower build. And essentially, he has done the exact same thing. And that's what we're going to be doing, man. We're going to be first truck over 1,000 horsepower in this damn club. And I'm hoping we can change it up a little bit in this damn episode. And we do have a couple more people that haven't just maxed out their trucks. But if we do, it's going to come down to strictly who has the better tune. So I'm pretty damn excited to see what the hell goes on right now. You guys ready for this right now, man? I think I am. Let's get this going. I'm gonna turn up this damn headset, man. I wanna hear this roar. And look at this thing. Ooh, she looks good though. Now I am gonna try to stick on the road section. Now we're starting off pretty good. We can literally just follow this road all the way around to the end till we hit the dirt road. So that is my game plan for this. I really just want to try to follow this road all the way, mod you some sections, maybe see if I want to go into the dirt paths. I really don't know yet. I may even want to go up here, actually. You know what? I think I'm going to do that. We're definitely going to do that. Now, really quickly, just to kind of show you guys where we're at, we're going to go to the stats, and our skills, 304,000. Sorry, we got to beat that with the E30. And I think today's the day, man. I'm feeling good about today. I really am. So I'm hoping that we can beat this.
Turn left.
Let's see, man. Here we go. We're starting this off. Oh, almost spinning this thing out right now. A lot of wheel spin. It feels good, though. It feels nice and sturdy.
In 400 yards.
That's a treat! Oh my geez, we're starting off not the damn greatest. That's user error right there. That is user error. And you know what it is? It's my damn headset, man. I did not put on my extended audio cable, man. It's actually a headphone extension cable that I usually use. Reason for it is because it catches on my elbow when I'm drifting, and it really does annoy the shit out of me. When I'm trying to counter the wheel and everything, I can feel the cable just banging on my arms. Like, get the hell out of here, man, you know? So, all right, we're going to restart this here. Let's get this goal, man. Now I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good right now. Gear ratios seem very damn short. And I got to say, I feel like there's literally no camber on this damn truck right now. So we have to see how this goes. Again, we don't have to keep drifting. This could be literally anything that I want to do. I mean, if we want to try to, you know, wrap this around for a 360, we can do that, man. Here we go. Look at that. Oh, we're going to go through the off-road. Oh, come on, man. That's some bullshit. Unfortunately, it stopped us there. So that's 8,000 for our first score. And that is going to be attempt number one, guys. Oh, my God. All right, here we go. We're starting this up already, looks like.
Turn right.
I'm going to go back this way, which we actually just came, and we do have some rain right now. Ooh! I thought for sure we were going to be getting slugged by that man coming up in there.
When it is safe to do so.
I'm going to put this in fifth. I got to say, the gear ratios feel good. Oh my God, that could have been very dangerous right there. Stadium truck is feeling very nice, though. I mean, oh my God, I cannot believe that we did not get into a damn head-on collision right there. Riding this outside. Oh my God, I love this truck right now. I gotta say, your damn tune is in my good books right now, man. We have some cars coming up on our front up here. I don't know if they're coming at me. Okay, no, we're going by them. Excuse me. Outside over here, outside.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, I don't want to hit him. We are killing this section right now. Little wall tap on there. Let's get it, baby. Oh, man. I actually almost followed him right there, and that almost killed me. Slow down coming to this section, man. We did that last time with the Supra, and that Supra was just all over the damn place. Oh, my God. Okay, no, we're good. We're good. Bring it down into fours. We got to be careful, man. I'm racking up a lot of points, and I'm getting real damn nervous right now, man. We're at 40K. Let's go, baby. No trees. No trees. There we go. Fifth gear, man. Come on now. We have to bring this down into fourth. Spin some rubber again here. I'm wondering if we had beat this yet.
Bear right.
Oh. I'm trying not to look, man. I don't want to look. I'm just going to keep going until we hit something or whatever. There we go. I'm going through this man's yard right there. What is this? Spin tire? No! I stalled it in fourth! Ooh! You son of a bitch! Oh, man. We had a lot. I'm a little bit shook right now. Oh, my God. We beat that, man. We were at 50K. Let me do a little bit of math right now. I'm pretty sure we had a 6x multiplier right now. Oh my God, though. We would have had 300,000 if we hit 50. We were probably right there, man. We were so damn close to hitting that. All right, let's go with attempt number two with this stadium truck. I gotta say, man, that was a good damn run. That was probably one of the best runs that I've had in a long damn time. And I want to change this up. I want to see if I can get some more points drifting around in these fields, because there is a lot of damn fields. I can't see a damn thing. This is a bad idea. Yep, it's not good right now. Oh my God, I'm tearing through man's farms right now. Okay, so that was attempt number two. You seen that, right? Damn, man. This is the last attempt on this truck right now. Here we go. I may have done three already. I'm not 100% sure. I'm sorry if I did. Oh, but I forget which ones that I said that I was going to or not. Here we go. I feel like I'm going to lose it right now. Come on, man. Hold this thing. We got gravel road right now. It's not working. I'm just going to take a right up here.
Turn around when it is safe to do.
Look at this. Oh, yeah. Drifting in the damn wild right now, man. What do you know about this? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. We're going through it, man. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. So tune number two right now is going to be, here we go, we're going to count it down, man, by five, five, four, three, two, one, go. Who is this? Mr. Jim Jam Slams, man, you say that five times fast right now, and we have another maxed out build on this man right here. Jim Jam, man, come on, man, we have too many maxed out builds. We're going to give this a shot, though. See how it compares from the first one that we just did. Jim Jam, you better not be damn let me down right now. We actually have more weight. Was that more weight or less weight? That was more weight, actually, we just got put on here. So again, it's nice because I don't know what you guys have done. I don't know if you guys have thrown me curveballs on this. I really do not know. So if you guys are watching this and I have used your tunes, please let me know what the hell you guys did to these things, man. To these animals, man. You know what I'm saying? Here we go.
Yards, turn left.
We're going to turn right just because. And we are going right now. Come on now. Got to say, this thing feels pretty damn stiff right now, man. It really does. It feels very tight. Ooh. I can already feel that differential is not very strong. You threw me in a car with no damn dip, man. Appreciate it, my dude. Oh, man. I don't know if that's true or not, but that's what I feel, though.
When it is safe to do so.
You're mangling these trees right now, though. Ooh! You almost died right there, ladies and gentlemen. That's close. What's with all these damn cars right now? Bel Air! Oh my god, we're going through this damn yard right here. We're gonna take a left, see where it takes us. We're going through the damn trees, man. Here we go.
Turn around.
Oh, no, 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 no. What the hell's a rough doing down here, man? This is nothing but no man's land down here. And make sure you guys stick around to the end of the video to see what car is gonna be used for next episode, man. Oh, man, we are having some trouble right now with this big puppy. Come on, we're still going, right? We're still going. No! Son of a... 113,000 first attempt. Here we go with attempt number two right now. We are literally in the edge of the map right now, guys. Oh, my God. We are getting some wreckage points as we do it. A little bit of an e-brake initiation on that. Oh, we are just rally driving today, man. Look at this. Oh, okay. Getting some serious air on this thing.
Recalculating route.
Ooh. Oh, how unlucky was that? Oh, my God, dude. Okay, so with that being said, this is our third and final attempt. The final tune is ready to be put onto this damn thing right now. So here we go, guys. Let's count it down. I'm praying we do not get another 1,000 horsepower damn car, man. I'm hoping so right now. So here we go. Let's count this down, man. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. What do we got? Oh, my man, Enzia. 757 horsepower. Oh, my God, dude. 643 foot-pounds of torque. We have the first under 1,000 horsepower build on the episode. Nice to see it, man. I was really hoping that I was not going to get another 1,000 horsepower. I mean, they're fun to drive, but this rally truck is just, it's so good that you don't even really feel it. And, you know, I feel like this truck has way more to offer than just a lot of horsepower. I feel like if we can really utilize the horsepower to the truck, then we can really have some solid slides. And that's what I'm hoping for right now. We're going to give this a shot. Enzi, I hope I'm saying that correctly, man. If I'm not, I am very damn sorry about that. But here we go, though. Let's give this a shot. Let's see how this thing is. I'm excited, I'll tell you that, man. Let's see what happens right here. Truck feels pretty damn stiff right now, though. I will say that. Oh, my God. Feels very nice, though. Feels like the front end doesn't have that much camber on it. Same with the rear. It just wants to keep hooking back up on me. Oh, boy. We're in the damn grass patch. Come on, now. Come on. Oh, man. There goes first attempt on that. I just could not grab any damn traction to get out of there to get some more points, unfortunately. So that is attempt number one, sadly. But here we go, though. We're going to try to stay on this pavement path right now. That is the plan. Here we go. Rear-wheel drive power, baby. It's good old rally pack, man. I got to say, this is my favorite car out of the entire pack that has come out. And I'm very interested to see, you know, what they're going to bring out for, you know, upcoming packs after this. I mean, we got a nice big rally DLC. Maybe a Drifters DLC? Ooh. You know what I'm saying? I doubt we'd get that lucky, but you know what I'm saying, though. That'd be nice. That'd be nice. Woo! I'm barely getting any damn points right now. Oh, my God, dude. Come on, truck. Drift it, man. Oh, a little bit of moped action. I will say, this is probably one of the hardest areas to get a skill point challenge on, man. Storm Island, oh my God. This has been one of the I don't even know what to say. The most unpredictable course that I think I've ever drifted on yet. I mean, the amount of trees, the amount of, you know, really dark areas, the amount of weather, just, it's just all tied in to just being one dangerous damn track to be on. I mean, when you set out to go to Storm Island, you best be bringing a damn day bag or something, because you have no idea if you're going to be coming back that same day. You really don't. Could be a damn tornado hits damn Storm Island. You wouldn't even damn know. You'd be in the damn tornado before you even get in there. Oh, my God. I don't even know what the hell is going on right now. What's up with those lights over there, though? You see how many lights there are? What the hell is that? Do you have so... I don't even know if those are spaceships or what. UFO sightings. We're just monging this right now. Like, here we go. We're finally coming up to some damn corners that I can actually drift this on. Here we go. To kick this out. Again, I'm not getting a lot of wheel spin on this truck. Again, we don't have the 1,000 horsepower like we're used to. So we're going to have to really utilize the truck's weight in order to really get where I want to be with this thing. And oh my God, I thought I was going to flip that. Ooh, little tap right there. There's another damn tap. Hell yeah. And we are coming to the end of this damn stretch over here, I think. I don't know what the hell we're going to do. I'm just gaining points as I'm going right now. That's all I'm doing. Just throwing this thing side to side. Living the dream. Living the damn dream. Right? Oh, boy. We're on dirt. This is not good. This is not good. I'm a little bit nervous right now. Oh, boy. Ooh, we're going to turn this bitch around right now. We're going to turn it around. I had to. I was just about to spin out on that, too, man. Oh, my God. Are we going to beat it with... Oh, my God. Can we? Can we do it? We're back on the damn road right now. We just got to manji this is what we need to do. I mean, it may be cheap, but hell, Storm Island doesn't give us much. Oh, boy. We got cars coming in now. Excuse me, my dude. I'm getting around here. Oh, my God. Oh, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. I don't know if I like this. I don't know if I like this, but I think we have beat our damn skills challenge, though. Tell me we beat this thing. Oh my god, let's get to 60K, because once we hit 60, that'll be game, man, and I will bank it. I pray. I think 60 will be good enough. I'm almost certain that it will be. I cannot do math at this very point in time, but we're going to finish out this damn line right here, and that's going to be it, because we have some heavy fog rolling in right now, and I am not going to be a part of that for this damn episode. What did we get, baby? Come on. 390,000. That's a new personal best. Much appreciated. Oh my god, man. That is one hell of a damn episode. We have smashed our damn skills challenge. And again, we could have kept going, but that's not the point of the episode. I want to be able to just try to beat this every single episode. So next episode, guys, this is what we are going to be driving in. Now, I got a feeling that you guys are going to like this. I really do. Now, just hold on real quick, though. Hold on. Because it's going to be something a little bit different. It's not bad, girl. I appreciate it. Now, for next episode, guys, I have not driven this yet. And this has been something that I've been wanting to drive as well, too, for quite some time. Just never really got around to doing it. And I think this thing will be, you know, definitely a leader on the boards if we can get this thing to go well, and that's gonna be the Datsun 510. Now there is a catch to this next episode. Whatever tune that you guys decide to use has to stay in the same engine. You cannot swap engines on this one. It's gotta be the Datsun 510. 1.6 cannot be anything else, guys. That's gonna be a tough challenge also for myself in terms of drifting. So please, guys, give me lots of camber if you are nice. If you're not nice, then hopefully we get some nice people. I don't even know, man. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of our Forza Horizon 2 Skills Challenge. We were able to beat this today and come home with a damn victory. Finally, man, after I don't even know how many damn episodes. But I am ready to take this home. 390K in the bank. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that damn subscribe button. Become a part of Team Slap today, right now, man. It's free to do. Get it before the holidays are done, man. After that, it's going up to about $29.99 plus taxes, shipping, and handling, man. I'm just kidding. It doesn't do that. Anyways, though, if you guys do also want, you guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And also, too, guys, in the bottom, you guys will find a Steam group. You guys can chit-chat, play some games together. Whatever you guys gotta do, man, do it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys very much for watching today. Chibota Slab Train, I'm out. Peace. Big money, baby. I'll take it. Don't bring me back.